I believe what is happening on Facebook right now is Facebook is going to become a pay-to-play model, meaning whatever videos you want to put up, you're going to have to pay for those videos to be seen due to the fact that the platform is now being overrun by, everybody's a creator. So you have more supply than demand. This is what happens. So you're going to have to pay for any videos to be seen.